I'm Lianchen from Tianchi University. It's my honor to introduce our work, Make a Challenge of RTT Jitter, a hybrid internet congestion control algorithm, which is a joint work by Tsinghua and Kuaishou. Congestion control is a cornerstone algorithm of the modern internet and holds significant importance for various tasks over networks such as video, web, and social. And the network conditions have undergone significant change due to the development of related technologies, such as Starlink, Celery, and Wi-Fi. So congestion control is one of the most important fundamental network algorithms. Congestion control algorithms have been developed for over 30 years, and this period have been the emergence of many outstanding algorithms. In the last decade, algorithms based on machine learning have also experienced rapid development. So why we need a new algorithm? The reason is that the congestion control signal MRTT have been changed due to today's network infrastructure. The performance of the previous CC algorithm significantly decreased, meeting RTT jitter. So we move from the previous method of treating RTT at a constant value to a normal distributed variable. We propose Limbo, a hybrid CC algorithm. We employ immersive learning during the offline phase to train the decision model. Then during the online phase, the perception module obtains the network parameters and prevets the RTT mean distribution to the decision model, which output the final window. We set the target queue delay as 2 standard or 3 standard to observe jitter. We aim to leverage domain knowledge and the pre-trained decision model to estimate the mean RTT distribution as currently as possible without impact bandwidth. To test the performance of Limbo in real-world conditions, we deploy 4 server global. Limbo achieved the highest throughput and the third highest power 95. The previous experiment have shown Limbo's great performance. Limbo shows excellent fairness and TCP friendly too. We model RTT mean as a normal distribution rather than a fixed value, and we propose the Limbo divided into decision and online perception. Limbo achieves a competitive performance in throughput and power 95. Our code is available at GitHub. Thank you.